On behalf of my wife and I, she sat before us. I'd like to thank you all for coming today and celebrating our special day with us, and for all the support, wishes and gifts. It really wouldn't be the same without you all, so thank you all for coming. We have all been planning this wedding for some time by now. Well, I say we, in reality, Alice did all the work. After sharing some initial ideas, Alice thought it would be best to do it herself. But on a serious note today, today wouldn't have happened possible without Alice and the support of many others.
Now, I can remember when Alice asked me for my blessing in marrying Alice. Well, I do say ask. Chris asked me if I'd like to go for a walk with him, which is normal for me, so I says, yeah, fine, okay. So Chris mentioned he was thinking of buying Alice a ring. So my response was, being a general guy, yeah, okay, whatever. So on return, I mentioned Andrew, and Andrew says, oh, what sort of ring? Pandora, engagement ring. I said, no idea. So weeks later, they announced we're engaged. So Chris, you now have my blessing. Alice met Chris, she was filleting fish at the local supermarket. But you'll see a double today when you look at Tim, but don't worry, as his brother John is a twin. Alice went to uni with Chris by her side. He drove up regularly and made sure she survived. He'd cook and clean just for his future bride, but hey Chris, you saved me the drive. They found a house which was perfect in every way. But no, said Alice, I want it white and grey. So kitchen, bathroom, everything out. Dad, can you help us? I heard a shout. Did I have a choice? Probably not a doubt. So the house was complete, all white and grey. Just like Alice, perfect in every way. But be careful when you go through the door. As Alice shouts, get your boots off, Chris has just mopped the floor.
Ladies and gentlemen, and on behalf of the North Yorkshire Registration Service, I'd like to offer you all a very warm welcome to the Broughton Hall Estate today. You are gathered here to witness the joining in matrimony of Christopher Brett Smith and Alice Louise Wilde.
Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. In marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is remembering to say I love you at least once a day. It is never going to sleep angry. It is at no time taking the other for granted. The courtship should not end with the honeymoon. It should continue through all the years. It is not only marrying the right partner, it is being the right partner. This is the art of marriage.
Alice, I give you this ring.
Alice, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
Let it be a reminder.
Let it be a reminder.
That I will always be by your side.
That I will always be by your side.
And I'm honoured to call you my wife.
I'm honoured to call you my wife.
From this moment until forever.
From this moment and forever.
Bit clammy.
Oh.
Chris, I give you this ring.
Chris, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
Let it be a reminder.
Let it be a reminder.
That I will always be by your side.
That I will always be by your side.
And I'm honoured to call you my husband.
And I'm honoured to call you my husband.
From this moment until forever.
From this moment until forever.
Chris and Alice, you've both made the declarations prescribed by law and you've made a solemn and binding contract with each other in the presence of your witnesses, family and friends gathered here today. It is therefore my privilege and my absolute pleasure to tell you that you are now husband and wife. Congratulations. the new Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
Alice, where do I begin to say how much I love you and how happy I am to call you my wife? Words can't describe how beautiful you look today. Just knowing I'm sharing the rest of my life with you makes me already feel I've succeeded in life. I feel so lucky to have found a best friend that not only has the same sense of humour as me, but is as beautiful and kind. I don't always make the right decisions in life, but I know for sure marrying you will never be one of them. So I'd just like to start by thanking Chris and Dave for boring us all for the last half an hour. Don't worry, I'll make sure it's nice and short. So obviously everyone knows I'm John, thanks to Chris, obviously the better brother. I'm sure my mum will agree here, but growing up, I always had to get my own way. From having to have the best bike, most importantly, having to be Batman while Chris was stuck being Robin. And 29 years later, nothing has changed. But honestly, all jokes aside, Chris is my best friend and always will be. And it's very rare how much I tell him I love him and how proud I am of him.
Be true to each other always. Share your burdens. Love much and laugh much. Be each other's best friend. Married life is an adventure, and you embark on that adventure together.
So on behalf of the bridesmaids, I'd like to thank Chris and Alice for asking us to be part of your special day. I genuinely hope that I know you'll have a happy life together. But please do look after him, Alice, because he struggles to look after himself at times. No relationship is easy and there is always challenges waiting for us. But I can honestly say with confidence, as long as we face them together, we can do anything. You are my rock and I love you with all my heart. So now can I ask you all to stand for the last time and raise a glass to the love of my life and best friend, Alice. Woo! To Alice.
To Alice.
To me.
To me.